You are now watching Gunspot.
Do I wanna go for Doomfist or Junker Queen? I mean, I have less mobility with Junker Queen. I'm not sure. I'll try Junker Queen. If it doesn't go well, then I will switch to Doomfist. And yeah, I've fixed the brightness, though, in Overwatch, so it isn't that bright. But the issue was that I had my... Well, I still have a very high contrast, right? So the difference between dark and light is gonna be very, very big. So that's why I increased the brightness. Nice, got a pick. Yeah, the brightness issue is fixed. Nice. Got that hit. Oh, Anna's one. Come on now. I believe. Do I believe? I mean, the Anna was literally one. Come on. This ain't wonderful. Big. My aim is not the best since this is my first game of the day, but yeah. I'm trying, okay? I'm trying my best. Nice. Very nice. I feel like it's lagging a bit. I don't know why. Can I? Oh, almost a snipe. Damn. No, almost. I didn't want to ult there. Because I want to have my full team when I ult. And not solo ult, you know. Ooh, nice. We got many, many picks. Yeah, I'm saving. Saving my ult. Nice. Let's go. Oh, drops are enabled. Nice, I guess. Very nice, very nice. I mean, Junker Queen is going too as well, like... It's hard to pick. A main. The Doom Reaver is good. Yeah. Junker Queen is good. Like, everybody's good. Well, I feel like it's more variety right now compared to how it was in Overwatch 1. I feel like, you know, like Zarya Ryan, Winston Ryan, or Hog Orisa, or then double shield like Orisa Ryan. Now it's just one tank, so yeah. Maybe you wouldn't. I mean, there's less combo potential. There's only one thing. I'm stuck. I am stuck. Nice! There we go! To do it. That went so well. Thanks for watching. And we get the payoff of the game. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, not my best aim, but it's still something. Nice. Hey, there we go. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Alright, there we go.